Oh yes, how much I love this work.